watching it grow from 100 degrees to 7 below. Working that dirt and planting that seed. It's hard on your back.